Parliament is only the better by the outcome of the 2020 presidential election. Even though we're talking about 7th Parliament, I'm transiting to hand over to my colleague, so I should tease him. Those days that he used to bully me, Harun, we have the numbers. Now see, we have the numbers. We don't have any numbers. 137. Yesterday the president said almost equal. I corrected that statistically in accuracy. 137 is equal. It's not almost equal. And then he should appreciate that his independent candidate have not sworn an oath yet. So his declaration that he has handed to him
is legally untenable. Especially when you drove him and humiliated him out of parliament. Who says that we are not also negotiating to have him on our side. So the 2023 elections, in my view, produce an inevitable outcome of no majority in parliament. 137-137. How does that serve the Ghanaian people? As I said yesterday, my own view is that the Ghanaian people are not happy with the polarization, the divisiveness, the excessive partisanship in the country.